Some of the most visible symbols of Fort Knox are now on their way out of the state. This morning, the first of four military convoys left Fort Knox, heading to Fort Benning. Eric King is live in Fort Knox to explain the move now. Eric.
Yeah, John, you know it well. Some of the first things you see when you come to Fort Knox are these tanks and that helicopter and the armor that they always have on display. But the museum, or one of the museums here on post, has decided to close, meaning these tanks have got to go. It's history in motion. Symbols of American military might and war nostalgia rolling out of Fort Knox.
This is the first convoy of four. We're moving the National Armor Cavalry Museum.
The Cavalry Museum is moving from its longtime home here at Fort Knox to Fort Benning in Georgia. 13 pieces of memorabilia left this morning, and a total of about 44 pieces are set to make the trip. Many of the tanks and armor date all the way back to World War II and the Korean War.
I know a lot of people are upset to see it go, especially since Fort Knox is the armor center, and it's been the armor center for a long time.
The moving of the pieces does come with its rewards. Since the Pat Museum will be staying, Fort Knox is expecting to add more to it, especially about the history of the post. The move is also providing soldiers with some extra training.
On a normal basis, we don't actually get, you know, we move things in around the post, but we don't actually get that training of moves that are this long, and we're in civilian traffic, and it's just going to be really good for us, and you know, it'll make our guys confident, it'll give them that experience, and it'll help us when we go down range again.
And most of the reasons for the move and the closing of the museum here are financial, and as we mentioned, this is the first of four convoys. The next one is set to leave at the middle of March, and we'll tell you again, the Patton Museum is scheduled to stay open, so anything related to General Patton here at Fort Knox will remain. Live at Fort Knox, I'm Eric King, WLKY News.